The chance of snow Thursday in the Windy City isn't stopping the excitement coming from the Siloam Springs High School Band. Next week, they'll be in Chicago performing in the annual Thanksgiving Parade. And 4029 caught up with the musicians and the director as they prepare for the national spotlight. The sweet sounds of the Siloam Springs High School Band will soon fill the Windy City.
Everything seems to be on target for our departure next Tuesday evening.
Band director Keith Rutledge and dozens of musicians will be marching in the 77th annual Thanksgiving Parade in the heart of Chicago.
Fill out the application and they called me back pretty quick and said, yes, we want you to come.
Rutledge says the high school band has a tradition of excellence, a testament to students' dedication and support from parents and the community.
Oh, they're excited. They're excited that sometimes gets in the way of getting things done in rehearsal, but they're doing a good job, and they're pretty upbeat about it.
So upbeat, students are sharing their excitement online and in the halls of school. They're ready to board the bus and show the nation what Arkansas talent is all about.
It's an honor, and it's one of those lifetime experiences that the kids will remember.
And after a stop in the Windy City, the Siloam Springs Band has another big event to look forward to in 2012. They'll be playing in what's known as the granddaddy of all parades, the Rose Bowl Parade. We certainly wish them well on their travels. The parade will be broadcast Thanksgiving morning on WGN America. It runs from 8 a.m. to 11.